Right, this is it. The new Arsenal career mode on FIFA 21. I am so looking forward to it. I got FIFA 21 on Christmas Day, and now I've got it, and I'm ready to do this Arsenal career mode. I'm so excited to take this team to glory. Of course, the ultimate aim is to win the Champions League. Yeah, I can't wait. Without any fuss, let's have a look at the team here. Now, in goal, we have Leno. Then we have Holding, Gabriel, Tini, Bellerin. Of course, I'm going to change the formation, the lineup, because it doesn't work really for Lacazette and Willian, does it? Then we have Partey and Elneny and Saka. I'd like to give him a go. I think he's really good in this game. And he's going to be with us all the way, I think. Then we have Lacazette and Aubameyang up front. Aubameyang, big fan of him. Yeah, so I'll be changing the tactics, to be honest, and the formation, because I don't really like this formation for Arsenal, I think. This could be the future for Arsenal. Look, so we could have centre mid, CDM, Partey maybe. He can play there. Yeah, I think that could be future for us. We'll put Ceballos in there. Do we have anybody else? I could put Xhaka there. It goes down by minus one, though. Ozil, I don't know. And that's where we come in with another centre mid, because right now, we don't have another centre mid. Lacazette. I mean, Aubameyang can play left wing. Maybe that is what we do, but maybe we come in clutch with Saka and just drop Lacazette. I don't want to do that, but we might just have to. Or Martinelli. Ooh, yeah. So I got all the updated transfers. But the problem is, I'm starting this career mode just before the January transfer window. It's kind of bugging me, but I really wanted to get started to it, and I couldn't wait anymore, so I think this is what we do. Maybe we bring Pepe in. I think I like Pepe more than than Willian, and he can play there, and he's got plus one from just playing there. All right, fair enough. That's it really. But yeah, let's have a look at, so we've got a transfer budget of 70 million right now, but we can adjust the wages, and yeah, as you can see, we've got nearly 80 million, which I'm not going to spend, but I do have a few targets I'm thinking of getting in. Introductions, don't really care. But the new thing about FIFA 21 is that when you start career mode, you automatically get some youth players, and what did I just do? To youth academy. There we are. So we've got August London. Wow, we've got quite a few players here. 94 potential, I do like that. 79, not good enough. We'll just do that. 70 again, not good enough. And 70 as well. But I'll keep these guys. 82, nah, we'll keep these two. I like these two. August Lund and Gonzalo Duque, I don't know. We'll keep those guys in to the Youth Academy. So yeah, we're here. Let's have a look at the squad hub then. And just see what's going on. So we got, yeah, Messi, I think he was selling because 65 rated at age 25. No. Runarsson just joined. He seems alright, doesn't he? I'm happy with those two left wing backs. We've got Tierney, and these guys are on loan. I suspect when I get them back, I will definitely sell Bowler, Guinness, Ballard, and Medley, probably. I don't know. Maybe Medley. And we've got Mustafi, got Callum Chambers, Oluwu. He's going to go straight onto the transfer list because he's 57 rated at age 20. It's not good enough. Gabriel, man, I am excited for the future with him. And William Saliba as well. Brilliant. Back from loan. I do kind of hope we don't loan him out again because I just want him there. Got Lucas Torreira on loan to Atletico Madrid, of course. Guendouzi out on loan to Hertha Berlin. Dani Ceballos, Thomas Partey. Smith Rowe. Joe Willock. Mesut Ozil, I don't know. I think with Mesut Ozil, I might just let him go for free after his contract runs out. Because I think he deserves it, really. I think that's going to happen. That's what's going to happen in real life. We've got Martinelli, Nelson, Willian, and then we've got these guys. Balogun, I might keep for now. John Jules, I probably won't when he comes back. But yeah, I'm pretty happy. One thing I quite like, though, is another left wing. I know we have Saka, but I want somebody else apart from Martinelli at that left wing position, but it's not really what we're focusing on. Well, currently I don't have anybody in my transfer hub, but before we get into that, we should probably go and get into first training. So for the new training, you've got to play just that drill for one time, and the highest grade you achieve, they will achieve, if that makes sense. But if you just simulate them without playing them, they'll just automatically get a D. So I'm gonna have to play these, so I'll be back. Alright, let's have a look at the board objectives then. For the youth development, that's a medium. We've got to sign 4 players on our youth academy assigned to each of the following positions. Goalkeeper, defender, midfielder, forward. I might not do that, to be honest. I'm not really bothered about the youth academy this year. But I might do. Brand exposure, critical. So get 10 wins this season. I think that's going to be very easy to do. If Arsenal don't get 10 wins this season, then why do this career mode at all? Within 2 seasons, sign 3 of the best players in the world. OVR 82 plus, you must be mental. Come on. The best players in the world are 82 plus, are they? Well, that is going to be easy, I think. Financial, within 2 seasons, increase your club worth by 15% through player sales and competition prize money rewards. Okay. Domestic success, Premier League, finishing your way for Champions League place. I think we can do that. Emirates FA Cup, win the cup. I think we could do that. High priority is to win the Europa League. So, yeah, we're going to have to do well this season. But I think we can do these objectives, especially that one on brand exposure. Get 2 wins, get 10 wins this season. It's going to be pretty easy to do. We've got £79.3 million in our transfer budget. Oh man, yeah. I'm gonna search up some players and we'll be back. All right, so I've got them up here. I've got James Maddison here, who could be a good option, but he's more of a cam role. And right now in our formation, we do not have a cam, so maybe he's not the right option. And then Hussamawa, who is realistic, because we nearly got him. Instead of Partey, we thought, why not get Awa? And we nearly did. And now I wish we had, because he is absolutely incredible. And then we've got James Ward-Prowse, who has been in really good form. in the Premier League right now. He's been really good and great free kicks as well, so maybe he's an option. But those are three centre mid options that I'm very interested in, two from the Premier League. But we'll have to see. I'm just going to scout James Maddison, Hissamauer and Ward-Prowse are already scouting. Right, so we have entered a pre-season tournament and we are going to be doing that. But there's more training to do and I've got to play like another like 12 drills or something. Onuwu, I've got a message here, and an Nketiah loan offer and an Ozil transfer offer. Alright, hold on. So let's have a look then. Let's just have a look at what Onuwu's had to say. Aubameyang's greeted me. Future's exciting. Yeah, get him up. I think a move's probably in everyone's interests. Well, everybody hates you or something. I'm happy you're going. That's not very nice. I'm looking at options. So we got an Ozil transfer offer. Leverkusen, a loan to buy for Nketiah. I don't really want that, to be honest, so I'm going to reject that. Because I don't want a loan to buy. I probably would accept a loan, to be honest. I haven't even put these guys on the transfer list, or the loan list. But for Ozil, I don't really want to sell him yet, but I'll have a think about it maybe. But I don't really want to sell him until maybe the next transfer window. And we've got some more training to do, so yeah. We've got a loan offer for Cedric here. 2 year. Let's not do that. Alright, so let's have a look. I'm thinking I don't like Kolasinac that much, so I'm going to add him to the transfer list. Socrates. Do I go? I think again Chambers will be going. So yeah, I just had a flurry of ideas there, so we're gonna do that. And so we've got our first match in the preseason. They stopped messaging me about that. I did a sort of like Arsenal career mode off camera, but I can't say I'm unhappy about it. I'm looking at options. All right, like I said, transfer offer again, not gonna accept that, but I'm not gonna block it either. I don't know. So we're gonna simulate this game against Milan. We're gonna quick sim this, and we get a 1-0 win. Martinelli with the only goal, good for him. So yeah, that's good. I did an Arsenal career mode off camera just to test out FIFA 21, because it's a pretty big upgrade from, FIFA 18 on Xbox 360 to FIFA 21. My manager rating's gone down, which is interesting. But so I put them on the transfer list. Let's hope we get some offers for them, because I don't really want to have them in my squad. We've got an Aubameyang transfer offer from Liverpool. No way. Blocked. We are not selling Aubameyang. Especially not to you, Liverpool. So why would you even try? We've got Sporting next. Again, we're just going to quick sim this. And the result is 2-1 win. Aubameyang and Pepe with the goals. So that's good. Milan has won as well, so I think we're automatically through. I'm not sure. I think we are. We've got Chambers transfer offer from Real Sociedad. I think we can get a bit more, so we're going to start the offer at 8 8.9, sure. And don't sell the player less for 7.5. Well, what am I doing? 7.5. There we are. Perfect. So, let's hope that will go through. Nice. And, sorry, I've got a bit of a cold. Swansea City. Oh, Andre Ayew has gone to Wolves. Okay. Yeah, so that's good. I think looking at the transfer, I think we should just get one out of the way. And we'll wait till Hutamawa is fully scouted. And yeah, more training to do, I think. Well, okay. Hutamawa final. Saka transfer offer, no way, blocked. He is going to probably stay with us for the whole series. Training day, yeah, more training to do. Great. Great. Right, enough. Enough of it. Ours has come back. Here we go. Let's hit him out. 82 rated. Wow. Wow. Look at that. He's going to be worth a lot. 69.2. 97.6. Are you mental? Wow. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Fair enough. I do not know what to. Jeez. Okay. Do any of them have release clauses? No. I don't know. What do I do? Whoa. Madison. Nice. I want to sign, I want to sign Ward-Prowse and Auer. This could be really good. Any centre mids that might want, maybe I just go and just, what about Xhaka? I mean, it might be a bit too early to do that, but I honestly could do that. Hold on, do I put Saliba in for holding? I might do. Where is Saliba? That's Socrates. Oh, there he is. Beautiful. I don't really want holding them, but he'll come in for David Luiz, because I don't like David Luiz, to be honest. Who do we go in for first? I think if we had to spend our whole budget, then I'll spend it on our. That's my manager, by the way. It doesn't really look anything like me, but okay. Let's go and offer a transfer fee of. Hold on. Let's go and try and get Xhaka out. Xhaka. Plus transfer fee of not 20,000, but 48 million. Let's try that. 77 million. Are you mental? Well, they will take Xhaka, but. 77 million. Right, let's go down by quite a bit though. 55.2. They might storm out. No. 77 million, they're not budging. Proposed new transfer fee. 60 million. Right, 65 million. Will you take that? Oh, it's still sticky on. Jeez, come on. Proposed new transfer fee. 68, maybe? Come on. There we are. Accepted. 68 million. We have got that. Let's just get in to the negotiations with Hussamauer. Perhaps a good place. Let's see his role at the club. We are going to go crucial. Let's have a look. 5 years. Yeah. Nice. Let's disregard release clause. Alright, nice. Okay, well, he has offered something. I'm going to counter. Remove that bonus. Edit the wage. And just that up to 720. Because I like all my money to go in one. There we are. And we have got our NYR team. We have signed Hussamauer. Let's go. That is beautiful to see. Let's go. And no, not Partey, but our is in the team. Oh my god, that's beautiful. Unfortunately, Xhaka's out, but it had to happen for our. So, oh, that's just wonderful to see. Hussamauer, absolutely fantastic. Beautiful, yes, Hussamauer, nice. So, yeah, how much money do we have? We have 10.58 million, so we'll need to sell some players. Now, let's just change the number, maybe. Ozil transfer from... No. Alright. Alright, so we got Arsenal against Villarreal here, friendly. Everyone looks alright. Quick sim, we should be getting a win here. And we do, 2-1, Willian and Ceballos. Our made his debut. But yeah, that's nice to see. Mustafi transfer offer. Ooh, do we sell Mustafi though? Do we sell Mustafi? We've got Lacazette here. But I want to give him a go, so no. Do we sell Mustafi? And potentially bring in a new centre-back? Oh, but I don't really need Mustafi. Or maybe we keep Chambers. I don't know. I'm going to negotiate. Let's try and get in, though. 12.7. Unai Emery is trying to bring Mustafi with him to Villarreal. Oh man. Can we try and get centre back from you, Pau? Well, yeah, no. Let's propose a new transfer offer. Let's go to 15. Oh jeez. Fine. 15.5. Unai Emery, bring it. 13, really? Gonna counter, gonna propose. 14. Thirteen again? Alright, we'll accept that. So, of course, that Chambers one is still going through, so. Alright, so we've got semi-final against Porto, got more messages here. So we've agreed on Chambers there. 7.8 million. Yeah, we're going to accept that. Socrates, 8.2. Accept that as well. Wow. We have got three centre-backs going. Maybe we... Alright, let's have a look and go... What was it? Oh yeah, change our's number. Does 26 work for him? I'm not sure. Does it look right on him? Here's some hour. 26. What other numbers are there? 11. Does that work on... I don't know. I don't really like 11 on him. Maybe 26 is right? I think we'll stick with 11 for now, but we'll probably change it. Right, we're going to quick send this against Porto. 2-2, we go through on penalties. Jeez, okay. So who scored then? Saar, Pepe. Pepe got a double. Nice. And then their Pepe got a goal. Tournament prize money. That is nice. We'll do that. So what do we do? I think, well, how much money do we have? Right, more training to do, I think. Mustafi has been sold. Oh, it's finally happened, guys. All those Arsenal fans, Mustafi has finally gone, but yeah, more training to do. And Socrates is sold. I know that eventually we'll be looking for a new centre, but I think I can do... You're the man for the job, Saliba! The only reason I'm not... Oh, wow, Chambers and Socrates are gone. So let's just have a look what the squad is... What state the squad is in. Yeah, I mean, it's not great for centre-backs, is it? But we've got two growing centre-backs here, so... Yeah. Marseille, we're gonna simulate the final here. And we've lost. Okay, fair enough. Fine. We've lost to Marseille. Surely we're better than Marseille. But yeah. Okay, whatever. Alright, let's go and just something like this. Alright, we've got some more training days. So the only one we haven't done is this one. We got a transfer offer here for Kolasinac. Just gonna accept that. Well, we sold quite a few players, and we still only have... I mean, 37.6 is quite a lot of money, so, yeah. So, we're just going to simulate this. And Drake Kramaric has gone to Leipzig. Oh, interesting, okay. So, Lacazette transfer offer again. Don't want to sell him, so... Yeah. Gonna reject it and reject it. I probably could have sold David Luiz, but I've sold too many centre backs now, so yeah. Simulating to this Liverpool game, we'll probably be able to do it. So those are the two. Okay. Right, Cedric. I'll think about it. I probably won't do it because I don't really like Celtic. Not Celtic. Cedric. Let's do a press conference, shall we? Let's just do it.
Thank you for joining us, guys. We'll be taking questions now.
What are you expecting from this clash against Liverpool? We need to bring a willing mentality. Okay. It's been a good pre-season for you. Do you think the team's ready for this first competitive game of the campaign? What can we expect from the boys? We want to get into the habit. I'm looking for more of the same. Very happy now the team are out. It's been a busy time for you in the transfer market, four players leaving the club. Can we expect to bring in new faces? I want winners here. It's not really a great answer for that question, but okay. Alright, let's do some... new feature is this in match feature, so you can... see you out there, and you can jump in if there's like a big chance. There's like a big chance you can jump in, or you can leave it to the computer. It's up to you. Oh, I love this.
And now they get the ball rolling. Making progress. Dani Ceballos.
Right, so let's see if we can, if there's anything to, yeah, if there's a chance to jump in. Let's have a look. Here come Liverpool. This looks dangerous. Oh, now we come in the counter-attack. Partey, Aubameyang. Oh, here's a chance. Aubameyang. Here. Oh, he's got past him. No! Come on. Chance here for Liverpool. Oh, good. I don't really like the number 11 shirt on our. Maybe, I don't actually know, to be honest. It could be our new number 8. I'm not sure. I'm not completely sure about number 11. Actually, you know what? I've changed my mind. I quite like it. Here come Liverpool. Oh, keep that away, lads. Come on, clear it away. Awa gives that to Pepe. Hold on here, on the counter. Give that. Oh, here we go. Awa here. He's got the finesse shot trait. I'm going to try it from here. Awa! Come on. You wouldn't even think that he has it. I tried a finesse shot then. And, yeah, it did not work, but okay. Liverpool have dominated right now. They've got 58% possession. Now they're coming forward. Please, no. Saliba, get in there. Come on. Tierney. Oh, no. And now here is... Oh, okay, we won it. Okay, here we go. Counter-attack here with Martinelli. Here we go. Martinelli. Let's go. Get that Brazilian flair in. Oh, no, I tried to cut in. I tried to cut inside. We're going to keep that in. Okay. Okay, give that back to Partey. And it says he... And it's got the Liverpool badge next to him, which is not correct. Tierney here. Oh, straight Alisson, come on. We're going to get a free kick here. Ooh, okay. I'm going to try out my free kick ability. I have no idea how to do free kicks. Here we go. There it is. That's an alright free kick straight. Sinner, he catches it. Okay. Oh, Martinelli here. Give that to Aubameyang. Pepe. And now I was offside. Oh man, this is just really tough to be honest. Oh man, if this goes to penalties. Oh no. No, I'm Vardy signed for Liverpool. Okay. Oh man, if this goes to penalties, I am doomed because I am terrible at penalties on this game. So I'm just going to play the rest of this game and try to win this. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Okay. Tierney. Good. Right, let's go. Ceballos. There's the ball over to Pepe. That's nice. Look at the space here. Oh my god. Come on, Pepe. Run. Okay, I'm going to have to cut back. Oh, Martinelli, no! Come on, that's straight in Alisson. Aubameyang. No, come on. Stupid. Ugh. Oh, man. Oh, no, 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 no. And I'm pretty sure there's no extra time in the Community Shield, so I've got to score. Or they've got to score, because I do not want to do penalties. That's too painful. Jeez. Oh, man. Oh, no. Oh, dear, 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 dear. Okay, win the ball. All right, let's go. Saliba. Wow, look at that. Good pace there from Saliba. What are you doing, Saliba? Get back there. No, come on. Oh, my God. Jeez, I cannot do this. I cannot do... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Everybody's stamina is down. It's Salah here. Oh, Leno. Right, come on, let's kick that out. Quickly. No! Win the flipping header! Come on. Come on. No penalty. Oh my god, hello. Aubameyang. Referee! Oh my god! Liverpool! Jeez. Oh, Aubameyang's down. Please, no. Please. Oh god, I hate this. Get out of here. Get out of here. No! Oh no, it's full time. Oh, Aubameyang, what are you doing? Get up! No! No! No. 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 We're going to bring in Lacazette. Oh, God. Oh, no. It's going to be bad. I don't want to do this. Oh, my God. Van Dijk literally injured our best player. He's literally our best player. Oh, my God. We are actually going to... Okay. I'm going to jump to Sim because I do not trust myself to do penalties. There we are. Oh, God. Right, let's go. Are you telling me Pepe just freaking missed and Fabinho missed as well? Lacazette? What? Oh my god. Thank you, Aouar. Come on, Salah, miss. Yes! Come on. Come on, lads. Bellerin. No! What is going on? Wijnaldum, miss. Please. Yes! What is going on right now? Come on. Please, Martinelli. Please put this way. Yes! Yes! Come on, miss. Miss. Miss Mane. Miss. No, he scored. Oh, my God. This is so tense. Ceballos. He missed. Oh, my God. If they score. Miss. Please. Miss. Lost on penalties. Oh my god. Alright. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Like, subscribe. This is the start of a new career mode. And it's awful. And I flipping hate it. So, bye.